is watching.
Gonna be my last one for the night. Like and subscribe to my channel. I do this quite a bit. I mean, I don't really have any subscribers, so I mean, if I get more, I'll play more often and there'll be more content with different games and such.
We're securing the escape pod.
I'd like to know, you know, the people who are watching. That'd be pretty cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, no, no. Me? I still got a full glass, I think.
The escape pod.
Save me something, I'm coming.
We have the location of another pod.
Get your head out.
Stormtroopers have controlled the area around the escape pod.
Another pod has landed. Secure it.
Yeah, that was fucking awesome. Damn it. That was great.
That escape pod fall into Imperial hands. We need to move faster.
Jesus, really? I say Jesus.
rebel hands.
I'm working the numbers.
Have captured an escape pod.
Really?
Hurry up this way.
I'm coming. So you just had to take the heal for no reason?
We need to stop the Imperials from securing that pod.
You think? For me, I've done pretty good the last three games, and this one's sucking. I'm last. I made it second and third. Not this time.
Another pod is down. Move on that location and capture it.
Ever. I still need to stream some like Last of Us and some Ghosts, some Super Meat Boy and stuff like that.
The Imperials are securing the area around that escape pod. We need to stop them.
It's like if nobody's going to my page and looking and liking and stuff like that, it kind of discourages you from wanting to stream. Sucks. Is going. Is that three? Really? Mm-hmm. To the very bottom left. Thanks for watching, my lone watcher. Appreciate it. Come back, tell all your friends. If you're not a member of 51 Shades of Geek, do it. Infinite Respawn's cool. Twitter is Obarknarn. My Twitch is BS Obar, and my YouNow and YouTube is Brian Obar. So like, favorite, subscribe, tell all your friends. Santa Claus might bring you something for Christmas. I doubt it. Thanks for watching.